Hey guys, gonna be doing the full cases here, but I'm gonna give everybody some time to get in here, so. See if we can get a little tunes going here.
Get the X about me,
get the X about me, get the X about me. I love Gangster's Paradise here. All right, we got Dana and Ted in here. I'll give it another minute here and see who else joins. So. All right, so as we're waiting here, and go over the list we currently have here. All right. All right, so the taken teams. We've got Dana with the 49ers. Owen with the Bears, Owen with the Broncos, Owen with the Cardinals, Teddy with the Colts, Keller with the Cowboys, we've got Teddy with the Giants, Jeremy with the Jets, Jeremy with the Pack, Patriots to Tyler, Raiders to Dana, Seahawks to Lusher, Ron with the Steelers, Chris with the Texans and Titans, and Teddy with the Vikes. So as always, I'll go ahead and randomize leftover teams first. We've got the Bengals, Bills, Browns, Bucks, Chargers, Chiefs, Dolphins, Eagles, Falcons, Jags, Lions, Panthers, Rams, Ravens, Redskins, and Saints. All right. Back this up. All right, we've got our dice roller, list randomizer. Looking for six or higher, we've got a 5, 3, and a 10. So we've got our 16 teams going 10 times, randomization 1. We got our other timestamp, 10:56. Sure, that's all tilted there. All right, randomization 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and last randomization on 10. We got Rams top, Panthers bottom. So we'll get another dice roller. And another list randomizer for the names. Alright, so looking for 6 or higher, we've got a 3, 4, 3, and a 10. Alright, going 10 times. Randomization 1, we've got our second timestamp, still 10:57. Let's see here, find a different song. Let's see. Alright, so we got randomization 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and last randomization, good luck, 10. We've got Lusher on top, Dana on bottom. All right, so here are our mini teams. We've got Lusher, Rams, Stansfield, Eagles, Redskins, 2, Tyler Johnson, Bills to Owen, Teddy picking up the Falcons, Ron with the Saints, Chris with the Bucks, Keller with the Ravens, Lusher with the Chargers and Dolphins, Ted with the Bengals, Dana Chiefs, Owen with the Browns and Lions, Teddy with the Jags, and Dana with the Panthers. All right. I'm just going to post this here. And I will grab the teams. All right, guys, let's roll. All right. Should be done with this. All right, guys, full cases on the way. Just want to check and make sure that everything is good here on the video. All right. Looks like we are good to go. All right, guys, so do you guys want to do the helmets or the jerseys first? Helmets or jerseys first, or do you want to mix it up and go every other? We'll see what the natural consensus is. All right, Teddy says every other. Owen says helmets. What do you guys want to see first? Dana says jerseys. Ted says mix it up. Alternate. We got two alternates, guys, so go every other. All right, let's go. All right, guys, here we go. All cases, no picking numbers this time. So here we've got our helmets. All right. We've got our helmets, boys.
People jumping all over the world. Got the speakers pumping. Let me drop it for the
I don't know what you guys, that looks pretty fucking sick right there. Alright, so we'll start with helmet first. Alright. First helmet. Owen loves the helmets. Guys, first helmet out of 8. Alright, let me get the list pulled back up. Alright, so this is for our mini team. We've got the Miami Dolphins. Going out to Lusher, Mr. Bob Greasy, Leaf Authentics, pretty clean signature, not too bad, pretty solid. All right, so now we'll do a jersey. Right off the top. All right, see what we got. Take a little peek. We've got a good one here, guys. We've got a good one. We've got a good one. Anybody want to take a guess? Retired quarterback, no longer in the league. Anybody want to take a guess? All right, anybody want to take a guess at our quarterback? If it's Peyton Manning, you're going to murder Teddy. It is not, but Keller is on the right track. We got Mr. Troy Aikman for the Cowboys. That is pretty nice. Take a look at this bad boy. Keller probably just died. We've got the signature. We've got the Leaf Authentics. And we've even got Troy Aikman's new certified sticker. Yep, now you've got the Aikman helmet to go with the Aikman jersey. That is very nice. Nobody wants to see me there. Hit the cord. All right, going to Keller. All right, next helmet, boys. All right, see what we got. And this is our first duplicate. This is our first duplicate, I think. We've pulled from our other cases here. All right, this is going out to Dana. Mr. Len Dawson for the Chiefs. Leaf Authentics. Pretty clean signature. Len Dawson for the Chiefs. All right. Let's see here. All right, let's keep it rolling. Jersey number two. All right, let's go. Holy buckets. Holy buckets. It is not Bo Jackson, Dana, but you're going to be happy, bud. You will be happy. Tell me where the freak's at. So the first time we pulled the Montana white, we've got the Montana red. That is sick. So we got the one right on the cover. Oops. That is nasty. That is nasty. Dana, you're lucky, man. Solid signature, Leaf Authentic sticker. Very nice. Can't complain about that one. Yeah, Dana hit the white. Now he's got the red. All right, guys. Next helmet. The jerseys are on fire. Jerseys on fire. Tell me where the freak's at. All right, now we've got another mini team. I know you're feeling a little left out, Aaron, so I got you something here. I know you love these helmets, Owen, so this one is a duplicate, though. Mr. Matthew Stafford. Solid signature. Leaf Authentics. All right, come on now. Jersey number three, fellas. All right, let's keep the mojo going. The jerseys have been solid. Woo! We pulled this jersey before, but it is a nice one. It is another nice one. Going out. I think this might be I think you hit something else, but this was pretty nasty when we pulled it the first time. I think it's still pretty nasty now. Mr. Jameis Winston, Fortis. Look at that. Another one going out to Chris Stanfield. Jameis Winston. Very nice. Winston, yeah. Best set, yeah. This is our, we've had three quarterback jerseys. Two vets and a promising young guy. So. All right, guys. We've got helmet number four, halfway through the helmets. Jesus, Dana. You got Mr. Showtime. Mr. Deion Sanders helmet with JSA authentication. Deion Sanders. Very nice one, dude. Dana's on fire. All right, guys, next jersey. Jersey number four, halfway through. Take a little peek. All right, let's see who's got them here. All right, Mr. Teddy Cooks on the board. Teddy, we've got Mr. Lenny Moore for the Colts. JSA authentication. I believe it's the Colts. I'll have to double check, but I'm pretty sure it is. Mr. Lenny Moore, Hall of Fame 75, JSA authentication. Just double check that one, but I am pretty sure it is the Colts. Baltimore Colts. And all right, going out to Teddy. All right, so we've got four helmets left, and we've got four jerseys. We are halfway through. All right. Best of the best. All right. This was actually a pick team. Pick team. Yep. All right. So for the New York Jets, first Jets helmet I think we had, Mr. Curtis Martin with Leaf Authentic sticker. Solid, pretty clean signature there. And Curtis Martin going out to Lusher. All right, guys, next jersey, here we go. Sure, we're still good. All right. I believe this was a mini that we've already had. All right, you guys are going to hate him, but Dana, we got Mr. Will Shields, the Kansas City Chiefs, number 68. Will Shields, Hall of Fame. Not too shabby. All right. Three of each left. Oh, what the hell is that? It was Will Shields for the Chiefs, the jersey. Ooh, Owen, you might be a little mad here. This is pretty nice. Going out to Mr. Teddy Cook for the purple and gold. Mr. Paul Krause, Hall of Famer. Not a bad signature. Hall of Fame, 1994, it looks like. Pretty solid one. Make sure I got all this sorted out right here. All right, guys. Three jerseys to go. Take a little peek. All right. I don't think we've pulled this team in a jersey yet. Let's see here. Looks like this was a pick team as well. Somebody just called it. We got Mr. James Lofton for the Green Bay Packers. Number 80, Hall of Fame 03. Nice signature and leaf of Phoenix. And that is going out to Lusher. All right. Oh. Okay, let's go. Two helmets to go, two jerseys to go. All right. We've seen this one before as well. It was a team from the mini. Mr. Deshaun Watson for the Texans with the Clements. Yeah, with the Clemson helmet. Decent signature, the shoot helmet. And it is Beckett authenticated. Very nice one there. Pretty solid one for Chris. All right, guys, jersey. Yeah, you know you've opened a lot of these cases when you start seeing duplicates on some of these. The first two cases we didn't see any, and then this one we started to see a few. So, me and you are gonna have to talk, Chris. Me and you are gonna have to talk. We've seen a helmet of this guy. We got the signed jersey of Clowney for the Texans. Number 90, we got Leif Athenix. And the signature. And there's a Leif Athenix sticker. Very nice. Chris is shooting 2 for 2 these last two. Alright, guys, this is the last helmet. Last helmet. Let's make it a good one. Let's make it a good one. Alright, let's see who has these guys. This one's going out to Teddy Cook with the Giants. Mini helmet. Harry Carson for the Giants. Harry Carson. And that is Leif Athenix verified. All right. Put that down here for Ted. All right, guys. Our last jersey of the case. Last jersey. Well, last part of the break, I should say. All right, guys. Just want to thank everybody that's on here for joining in. It was a took a little bit to fill, but I mean the bigger spots. But it's much nicer to do all these at once and everybody getting the same team throughout without having to go through and fill each one. And I just appreciate it. And it's been a good time breaking this stuff. So I'll see what other kind of memorabilia I can find. There is, I do have on pre-order actual full-size helmets. And those full-size helmets were originally supposed to come out at the end of August, but they got pushed back to September now. So, all right. So, I'm going to have to do a little digging on this one. And we'll have to, before I can determine a winner here. So, I don't think this person had both teams. Let me check. Well, let's see. So technically they do have both. Well, so we always go with longest tenured team. And this guy bounced around a little bit. And two of the teams turned into other teams. Not sure why that's. Let's see here. I just need to research here quick and see if I can. Not sure why this is blurry. All right. See. So probably got a little spoiler there if you can see the screen. So from looking at this one, I'm gonna give this to a combination of the Texans and the Titans, based off of the teams here, because this person played for the Houston Oilers, which became the Titans, and then the Texans were Houston. So, but Chris has both of them, so technically it ain't going to make a huge difference anyway, since he has them. But we got Mr. Warren Moon. Mr. Warren Moon. Look at that thing. two times Grey Cup MVP, Beckett signature. Well, Beckett authenticated. That thing is nasty and a great way to end the case. That thing's great. That's a huge one for you, Chris. That is sick. I'm guessing it's of his Yeah, that's beastie. But all right, guys, thanks for joining. It was a great break. Like I said, I'll try to track down some other memorabilia, and we will figure it out. And I'll try to package this stuff up for those of you that are shipping and get this shipped on Monday. And we'll go ahead and see what else I can bring in for you guys. So that's going to do it for this. And thanks once again. You guys have a good night.